Like any six-year-old, Natalie Coulter is easily amused. Spending the evening playing on mom's old cell phone, which hasn't made an actual call in years.
I just always given her a dead phone to play with, you know, pretend that she's calling somebody, and I never thought anything about it.
But on February 9th, Fort Collins dispatchers received an unusual call. Turns out, even an old deactivated phone can still call one number, 911.
We got an error of a 911 hang-up call.
Officer Dane Stratton was in the area.
What's going on?
What she was saying, what was hurt, needed a doctor.
Yeah. It was a stuffed bunny.
Oh, no.
Officer Stratton could have left. Instead, he went to work.
Should we go find a Band-Aid? Okay, let's go find a Band-Aid.
Basically got on the floor and started playing with her. It was great. It was really great.
A chance to educate and connect with his community.
It builds trust, it builds relationship, and builds community. And so to take 5 extra minutes out of a call that I'm already there for, to just have a little interaction with a family and provide some education at the same time, I'll take that 10 times out of 10.
In Fort Collins,
yes.
Evan Kruegel, Fox 31.